foggy outside. Yeah, that's snow right there. It looks a little bit like it.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to El Paso. Please do remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft comes to a complete and final stop at the gate. Your own indication that it's safe to move out of the cabin and collect your belongings is when the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. Please be careful when opening overhead bins. Contents do tend to shift. Do not smoke until you have reached a designated smoking area outside the terminal. If you get checked your bags in Phoenix, let them play inside with a little yellow tag. They will be available for you play inside here. Give the ground agents a few moments to bring those bags inside of the jetway. Please do form a fake single file line along the hallway to allow the other passengers to deplane quickly and safely, but do not have to wait for bags. If you have connecting flights, check the monitors inside the terminal for current connecting gate information. Check bags that you checked in at the ticket counter will be transferred automatically. If this is your final destination, you may pick up your luggage in the baggage claim area. On behalf of this Phoenix-based flight crew, I'd like to thank you for choosing US Airways Express. Owned and operated by Mesa Airlines, it's been our pleasure. We hope to see you again on a future flight. Your cell phones are within reach. Feel free to power them on at this time. Have a great stay here in El Paso or wherever your final travels may take you. Have a great day and a very happy new year. Thank you.
Wow, it's raining badly. Thank you. something.